stobart is shifting it up again.
Finally.
They're already one of the kings of road and rail. But now they're aiming high, flying to an ever-growing number of international destinations.
Thank you.
They've invested in some brand new state-of-the-art.
Seen two of them.
It's nice to have a bit of new machinery, something that nobody's ever used before.
So they're ready to tackle the toughest missions.
Come on! It's a little bit of a white-knuckle ride at the moment.
Brave the wildest weather.
I don't like snow.
1 minute there and it was clear, and the next minute couldn't see nothing.
And confront colossal challenges.
Mental this, isn't it?
I don't even see where I'm going to get to.
The pressure is always on.
Don't know where we are at the moment.
To keep this iconic company running at full throttle.
Let's keep going, fighting through it.
We're up against it a little bit.
16:59, and that's be it for 5 o'clock.
Coming up, the heat is on as they tackle a treacherous 500-mile mega mission.
It's fired and it starts sliding off the road. I'll ask you to get out. I won't be asking twice because if you look back, I won't be here.
Southend Airport's new high-priced plane de-icer is put to the ultimate test.
If there's any frozen particles in any of the wings at any time, it could be catastrophic. It could cause an accident.
And laid-back Welsh wizard Ashley Maddox is pushed to the trucking limit.
Just stick the truck in about 10 grams of London. Can't do anything wrong again.